Hi, my name is Nala, and my doctor says that I have asthma. Asthma is a disease that affects the airways inside my lungs. Normally, air moves in and out of our lungs easily through tubes called airways. But with asthma, my airways can become swollen and narrow, which makes it hard for me to breathe. There are things around me every day that can make my asthma worse. These are called triggers. Everyone has different triggers, and they can change over time. Some common triggers are colds, allergies, smoke, and weather. When I am around my triggers, my asthma can get worse, and it can cause coughing, wheezing, shortness of breath, or chest tightness. Sometimes, this can make it hard for me to sleep well or do things I like to do. To help me, my doctor gave me medicines called inhalers that I can breathe in using a spacer. One inhaler is taken every day to reduce and prevent the swelling in my airways, even if I feel well. This is called my controller medicine. The other is an inhaler I take as needed that works quickly to open my airways when it is hard for me to breathe. This one is called my quick relief medicine. It is important for me to use my spacer with my inhalers because it helps the medicine get deep into my lungs. My doctor helped me create an asthma plan, so I know what medicines to use and when to take them, and when to call for help. If I avoid my triggers, follow my asthma plan, and visit my doctor for asthma checkups, I can do everything I like to do.